Alright, so some of the really minor chaos, not as chaotic as it could be, over and out for now. Ah, dude, totally bad move. Okay, now this is getting interesting.
Is all downhill from there. Thank you all for coming. President Lombardi agreed to speak at my funeral because it's not going to get any more generous. I'm enormously grateful. Every once in a while, the first generation of Americans, those born during the Revolution and the latter part of the 18th century.
Taylor Nicole.
Being patient. Attention builds.
Emily M. Popper.
Get ready to go into the game. Put me in, coach.
Lindsay M. Marissa U. Williams. Ryan F. McNorton. Mindy L. Haas. Cody Morgan Brackley. Nicholas David Howard. Jamel. Annie N. Parkinson.
Stepping up for the picture.
Claire,
you need to sit. You need to relax.
Smile for the camera.
Megan R. Bradford.
Fantastic.
Christine N. Barron.
Approaching the dais.
The Bachelor of Fine Arts degree.
All he wants to do is take the stairs firmly.
Jordan G.
But with power.
Maserati. Brittany Lynn Newding. Jessica L. Burgess. Emily L. Stockwood. Javen O.
Now a graduate we have.
Molly Elizabeth Baylor. Monica Joan Hurley.
walking back to his chair.
Waving, yeah.
Fantastic. He's back to his chair, sitting comfortably, graduated. On the other side.
The Eagle Corps today, proud of her accomplishments, yet aware there is still much to learn.
Wesley.
Is it working?
How has it been?
Dad, how was it?
Oh, excellent.
No, Wesley. No, no.
That sandwich is good, too.
Dork.